What's up, everybody? We're gonna get started on trying to get a decent edge on this World War II vintage Cattaragus 225 Quartermaster knife. So I'm gonna start on my coarsest grit stone I have. Sorry, there's stuff in the way here. Put a little WD-40 lube on there and 20 degree angle guide, and we'll just get started. We're gonna have quite a ways to go on this because there's a nick here. You can see right above my ring finger on my middle finger here, but we're working through it. We're working through it. Looks like we got a decent bevel here. Cool. All right, I'm gonna switch over to the other side. A little more of that on. Just because it smells good. Maybe one of these days I'll figure out a way to have a better camera angle here for you, like a overhead shot, but today is not that day. Okay, taking a look here. We still got this nick right here. It's right where my thumb is here. So we're gonna still keep grinding away here. And let's flip back to this side. Okay. All right. Let me grab my paper towel here. Okay. I think that looks good. Now, got to focus on the tip to this knife because this is rounder than a basketball. Maybe not that round, but we got some work to do on there. So what we're going to do is really just bear down on this tip and not focus on the rest of the edge for right now. Now, the Quartermaster design doesn't really have the pointiest tip, say like the Buck 119. But gotta get something on here. Cause the Quartermaster is 100% utility knife. So even though it's a military issue, it's not a combat knife. Of course, anything with a sharp edge could be used as a combat knife, but you know, its main philosophy of use is utility, basic knife usage. People used to use these as pry bars to open old-fashioned wood crates of supplies. You know, the Quartermaster is the military supply guy. We're making progress. We're making progress. Just took a real big burr off from that side. All right. Switch it up a little to my work sharp. Yeah, it's a work sharp guided sharpener, coarse grit, 20 degrees. There's 20 strokes. that tip. All right, we'll switch over to the fine grit here in a minute, I think. All right, got the fine grit here. Get that lube spread around. And we'll get to work. Sharpener moving around here. Too much lube on my mat. This is gliding along this stone pretty nice. I'm not really feeling a whole lot of roughness, which means we, I guess, got a pretty good edge with those coarse stones. And we're just refining it here. Ooh, just knocked the end off of that sharpener. Work on that tip a bit. Thank you. Okay, checking it out here. Okay, let me try moving to this strap. Wipe some of this oil off. See if we can pop any hairs off. Here's a few coming off, so I think we got a ways to go yet. So what we're gonna do is go back to the coarse stone on the work sharp here and work from there. Okay, so I did another round on the coarse and fine grit of the work sharp. Now I kind of want to put it on this soft Arkansas stone to see what we can do here. I'm sure you can hear all the kids playing outside. All right, let me let me try strapping this thing. And so grab a paper towel, wipe that off. Okay. All right, we're taking off some hairs. My arms are really sweaty because it is hot in here. Let's see if it cuts this paper. Tear right there. That's not bad. I think we can do better. So we're gonna keep on working on this Arkansas stone. I'm gonna switch angle guides here. This thing stays in place with the rubber band. Okay. Wipe it off. Back to strapping. Yeah, let's put this one on. I'm kind of out of frame here a bit. Can fix that a little. Guess you're not missing much. No, I've been relatively quiet this video. Just sharpening away. One thing about these old knives, man. They haven't been sharpened in years. Yeah, this is pretty dang sharp now. Alright. But do still want a little bit more on the tip. So I'll work a little bit on that, but this knife is pretty good to go. And I'm gonna clean this up here a little with some Wicked Clean. So that is the Cattaragus Quartermaster. This is missing a little bit on the handle, missing that pommel, but very cool knife. Nice thick spine, decent weight to it. Good old carbon steel, classic military knife.